Man accused of a deadly shooting is back in Mobile and he will stay in jail. A judge denied bond for Derrick Davis this morning. Police say Davis shot and killed Hassan Johnson last month. Johnson's body was discovered in a car off Satchel Paige Drive. Police say he was originally shot on Webb Avenue. Davis, well, he was arrested a few weeks ago in Chicago.